In the name of God, I am Dr. Zinat Mohepi. Studying the mental health in universities is important, as it can have direct relation with educational progress of students. This study aimed to determine the mental health status and some of the factors that affect it among nursing students in Iraq. The descriptive sectional study had done on 176 nursing students between 2016 and 2017. Data collecting tool for measuring the mental health was General Health Questionnaire 28. 30% of the students were healthy and 65.5% of them were doubtful about mental health disorders. The most prevalent disorder was observed in social function. So, it seems that more attention should be paid to assess the social function of nursing students during their consultations. Therefore, using the educational guides to support the social skills of nursing students seems to be necessary. Thanks for your attention.